Since its start in 2011, Publica has set itself apart from the sprawl of Kuala Lumpur's malls. A selection of homegrown brands and special interest shops dominate its retail space. Well-curated and regularly changing artworks decorate its halls. Publica disrupts conventional shopping centers in favor of conscious shopping that supports local industry. Start your Publica trail out at Journal by Plan B. The coffee shop takes its cues from the artisan coffee bars of Melbourne, with a cozy outdoor patio and indoor seating. A surreal ceiling installation of Malaysian schoolroom chairs hang outside. While vintage typewriters and medicine jars fill shelves within. The store roasts and grounds its own blend of Brazilian, Ethiopian, and Sumatran beans in-house. And along with breakfast favorites, fusion dishes including kimchi chicken spaghettini and duck confit orange salad appear on the menu. It's hard to go wrong with the classic shapes and quality leathers of 34 Bespoke. It's even harder when you design your purchase yourself. The store operates as a half retail outlet, half workshop for crafting custom leather goods. Choose from swatches of imported Italian leather and delicate chains and studs to adorn your piece, or choose from the ready-made offerings of minimalist clutches, wallets, and weekend bags. Bang Bang Gang Specialty Camera Store is a new kid on the Publica block. The store houses owner Kunyik Chin's extensive camera collection, including vintage lenses and antique stereoscopes. Most cameras on display are for inspiration purposes only, but the store offers a host of services for photog fanatics. Budding snappers can visit the store for film starter kits and crash courses in darkroom developing. The store also offers services including digitizing old negatives for a steal. Chin's personal shots and those of local shooters deck the walls and are for purchase too. In a quiet moment, catch Chin alone for his thoughts on the dying art of film photography.